to your sensor to ground.
Okay. Do we have to clear it all, or?
No.
And then the sensor can be either the light thing or the sensor that you built.
Now we have one resistor.